Hi, my name's Adi. I'm a first year in nanotech engineering, and today I'm going to be taking you guys on an engineering tour. So let's get started. To start off the tour, we're going to be in South Campus Hall. Over here, we have the W store, where you can find all types of merch that you need for University of Waterloo, and all the books that you'll need for all your courses. I'll show you guys around. So right outside of South Campus Hall, we have the Graduate House. This is basically a pub on campus and a great place to socialize, especially if you're trying to socialize with your professors. Right across the Graduate House, we have the DWE, which is also known as Douglas Wright Engineering. This is actually the first engineering building on campus. And this is where a lot of mechatronics and mechanical engineering students will have their labs. And there's also the What I Make lab, which we'll go into next. This is the What I Make lab. This is on the third floor on the Douglas Wright Engineering building. This place is open to all engineering students and has multiple 3D printers, laser cutters, and more machinery. Right now, we're in GR Coot, also known as RCH. This is where you'll have most of your first year engineering classes. There's small rooms, big rooms, and lecture halls. And if you are writing exams, there's huge lecture halls downstairs where you'll be writing exams. So right now we're in CPH, also known as Carl Pollock Hall, and behind me is Poets. Poets is an exclusive hangout spot for only engineering students. So once you're in engineering, you'll be allowed inside. And inside, there's tons of fun events going on all the time and fun hangout spots and multiple games to play. Inside Carl Pollock Hall, there's also the NSOC office. Our engineering society is one of the largest and most active societies in Canada, and they hold tons of events for current engineering students on campus. So right now we're in the E2 building, and over here behind me is the WEEF Multimedia Lab. This is where a lot of engineering students will have their AutoCAD lab, programming lab, and circuits lab. And we have all the equipment needed for the circuits. In this building, we also have tons of study spots. And behind me is the Architectural Engineering Classroom and Design Studio. But looks like they're busy right now, so we'll continue moving along. In this building, we also have the WEEF TA office. These TAs are dedicated for first year engineering students. Whether you be in geological engineering, nanotechnology engineering, or mechanical engineering, all students are welcome here and you can ask for any help needed and they'll be able to help you full time. Over here, you can also check out how many people are in each lab and see which one you're more comfortable to go into. So behind me is the first year engineering undergrad office. This is where you'll come if you ever need any help in first year with your courses. And walking along, over here, you can also see all your first year timetable, no matter what program you're in. So right now, we're in a building called E3. And on my left and right, we have tons of different labs for upper years. There's the fluid mechanics lab, there's the crash lab, and many more. And you'll be seeing them in your third year and fourth year labs. Over here in E3, we also have the engineering machine shop. This is a place where they'll help you make all types of parts and all types of things needed. And they also offer the best rates for students. So right now we're on the LinkedIn bridge. We call this the LinkedIn bridge because most Waterloo students come here to take their LinkedIn profile picture. And if you come with me to the right side of the LinkedIn bridge, there's also the Ion station, which you can use to go anywhere in Waterloo or Kitchener. And right behind that, we also have the campus bus stop. And if you come with me to the right side, you can see the University Plaza, where you can find tons of different food options to eat at. And right behind that, there's campus housing with Claudia Miller Hall, Beck Hall, and Abbey Hall. So right now, we're in the Sedra Student Design Center, which holds over 25 plus student-run design teams, whether it be a solar car or a concrete toboggan, a Formula Electric car or a Formula One car, or even like a robotic arm. If you have interest in tech or the business side of running a student design team, there's a team for you here. Behind me is the WEEF Student Machine Shop, one of many machine shops on campus. And once you have the proper training to use these machines, you can always come back here and use these machines to make any sorts of parts, for whether it be for your design team or personal projects. So right now we're in E7, which is connected to E5 and E6 through a bridge. And in E5, there's tons of like research labs and also the machine shop that we were just in. And in E7, there's a lot of classrooms and labs. And in those classrooms, you'll also have tons of your lectures. And connecting through the bridge in E6, it's a mixture of labs and classrooms, all dedicated to chemical engineering. So a floor below from the lecture halls and the labs is the home to the Conrad School of Entrepreneurship and Business. So Conrad is actually the only business school embedded into a faculty of engineering anywhere, and they really support entrepreneurship as a whole. So right now we're actually on the ground floor of E7, and behind me is the most noticeable research facility on campus. It's called the RoboHub, and they have a fleet of robots in there which they do research with. It's mainly for graduate students, but they also collaborate with undergrad students, mainly when they're working on their capstone design projects. Now let's head to our last stop for the day. So right now we're in the Ideas Clinic, which is where you'll be doing your design days. So design days are basically like hackathons where they give you a practical problem and all the tools to solve that problem. And you work with a team to find a solution to that. And that's it. Thank you for joining me for this tour today. If you have any more questions, you can email us at enginfo@uwaterloo.ca.